any diseases.
So everything is in our hand. Some of your parents may be complaining that I have sugar, I have a BP, I have heart problem, I have this, that and all. It is all nonsense. You go out, do physical exercise, be physically active. What is happening? Your parents also, they eat the food around 10 o'clock, then go to bed. It's not correct. You're supposed to eat by 7, 8 o'clock, then make a slow walk for half an hour. Then early morning jogging is important, walking is important, physical activity is important. So I want all of you boys and girls to be very active physically. Don't be lazy, don't lie on the bed, sit on the couch and watch TV. Second, how to be a good public speaker, how to be, you know, excel in literaries. This is possible only when you listen to great people. You go to YouTube channel, there are many people delivering great speeches. You just type great speeches and then see how they talk, see how they present themselves. Now these boys and girls who are presenting today without looking into the paper, I really appreciate them. So every child should have that habit of talking, of sharing his ideas without looking into the paper. For that reason, we have started this soft skill training program which you are undergoing that. And then cultural represents our nature, our nation, what type of culture we are in, what type of various cultural groups that are there in our country. So if you want to become a great and a successful leader, you have to follow all these things. Because life is very short. You are born only once. And when you are born and die, you should leave the mark. You should not die like an unknown. There are so many thousands of people are dying. You know, some cry and you know, just you forget in a couple of days. You should be the person who should leave your mark. When you go away from this earth plane, people should tell you, you are such a nice man, you are such a nice woman. That type of attitude you should develop. If I tell you my schedule, you will just think whether it is possible. I get up at 3 o'clock. Can you believe? And the whole world is sleeping, I get up. I connect with God at 3 o'clock. Okay? 5 o'clock, I head to gym. 5 to 7. Okay? Then come to school. Whole day working. And then evening, if I get a chance, again go to the gym. Okay? Then in the night, reading the books. You may be asking why I am reading the books. Because I should get good inspiration, great ideas. And I will not get sleep until I read a book. That is the habit which I developed from my childhood. And the habit of getting up at 3 o'clock was done by my father. My father used to make me get up at 4 o'clock. Okay. So life is so beautiful. Everywhere, you know, positive attitude. So life must be like that. Your leg is paining, body is paining, sugar is there, BP is there. You are not eating all types of food, controlling diet. What is this nonsense? The body is in your hand, the mind is in your hand. Everything is in your control. So you work properly, become a great leader and inspire everybody. You must be an inspiration to everybody. This soft skill training program will make you to a great leader. After 3-4 months time, your parents themselves will see the change in your attitude. Because this program, we are emphasizing on how dignified you should behave, how properly you should speak here, okay, how you should behave in social functions. Especially when you attend marriages and all, what type of dignity you should maintain when you are walking on the road, how dignified you must be.